Hey guys, welcome back to Great Guys Gaming. This is episode 2 of Pokémon Let's Go Eevee, and today I'm here with Ryan again.
What's going on?
And we're going to be playing some more Pokémon. Let's do it.
We're going to catch an Onix.
Yeah, we're going to catch an Onix. Yeah, we said last time we're going to catch an Onix off screen, but it's fine. Just catch one right in there.
That's the only goal for tonight.
Yeah, that's all we're going to do, and then we're ending the stream.
Oh, very far, so we're okay. Yeah. And just to remind you, we are playing with the Pokeball.
Yeah, Pokeball only run.
So I guess we go down a level.
I think you'll have better luck finding one over here.
Sorry, son.
Alright, so let's see if we can find Alex on this level. Oh! Yeah. Should I even grab him?
I didn't waste our balls.
Whoa.
Oh. He sucks.
You got real loud right there.
Not sad, brother.
Sponsor us, Mountain Dew.
I wish.
Bad.
Bad. Just kidding. I'm gonna title my next Mario Maker run just bad.
You gotta tell the viewers that story.
Alright, so.
Jesus.
So, the one view. Yeah, so basically what happened was, I think not even like a week ago, I was streaming Mario Maker, and I was playing one of the viewers' levels, and.
Got him!
Got him! See, all you gotta do is don't fuck it up now. Use all the shit. So I was playing a viewer level, and it got to a point where, well, if you don't know Mario Maker, there's a lot of, like, what's it called? There's a lot of, like, techniques and stuff like that, that, like, there's, like, more below the surface. So I was trying to do this thing called a P-switch jump, and, like, I've never done one before. Like, I've seen it done, but... And basically, I spent probably like 20 minutes trying to do a P-switch jump. Then all of a sudden, I look at the like the live chat, and all I see is this one guy, and he's like, bad. So,
fuck!
That's my feeling. Ryan, get the Pikachu!
Alright, this... Alright, here. This ball sucks.
You can't diss the ball. Got him.
You call an Onix.
The what? Okay. Y'all already know we're naming Onix.
Long Schlong. That was really loud. Why I was so close to the mic right there. Whoa.
Sleep pop? Who wants to sleep powder?
I mean, I'm really gonna use Bellsprout on our team anyways, but maybe I should have made it learn sleep powder. Maybe.
We need to go get that Charizard. No, or Charmander. Because I don't think it's evolved.
I'm a Charmander.
From that trainer.
Oh yeah, where's the trainer?
He's I think he's outside of here. Oh no, he's across the bridge. That bridge with all those trainers you gotta beat.
Thought bridge. Okay, and as if for those of you just tuning in that and watched the last episode, we are naming all of our team's Pokemon after very influential women. So let's... Oh, change name. How come there's not a change gender option?
Whoa. I believe Pokemon are non-binary.
Some of them aren't.
What if they don't consent to be a male or female? Oh. So you spell Oprah Winfrey?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Our next one, we're going to do Ellen DeGenerate.
Winfrey. Or should we just put no space? No, Oprah Winfrey.
Yeah.
Okay, Oprah Winfrey. Alright, who are we getting rid of?
Put in the Pokeball.
Is our Geodude shiny? No, it's just regular. It looks weird, kind of weird, right?
Take out the Geodude.
Yeah, I don't need two rock Pokemons. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's skedaddle. Take it out of the Pokeball.
What if I don't want to take it out of the Pokeball? Mm-hmm.
You know what happens when you take Onix out of the Pokeball?
What happens?
Watch this.
Oops!
He just fucking ride the Onix.
We're gonna ride Oprah. So dumb.
Yeah, it's great. I wanna ride Clefairy. There's no way to dodge it. Oh my god.
Catch up with the great ball.
You have two great balls. What? Anywho.
Alright. Oh, get that Pokeball.
Is this just a Charmander? Five Pokemon's balls. Let's just put that in. Okay, we're putting him back in. We're putting her back in. Okay, Harriet Tubman, now it's your time to shine.
Seems to like just want to like pop up when it does.
No, it's when it gets too tight or whatever you want to call it. Like the there's not enough space. It's gotta go back in. It still reminds me of the time I was trying to catch the Rattata.
That,
remember like the one where like
that Rattata.
Yeah. Yeah, because the thing that happened was I watched the video back and like apparently I talked to one of the NPCs and then she was like, "Oh, you could take your Pokemon out of the Pokeball. Let me do it for you right now." And like I didn't read any of it, so it's all of a sudden Rattata was out of the Pokeballs.
Yeah, no, that was real funny. Well,
speaking of the. Nah.
Great boys. Some great boys.
And then, oh, we have $300 left. Oops. That wasn't supposed to happen, but whatever. Okay, so now
it's expensive.
Yeah, for the great balls. I knew I should have gotten Pokeballs because you don't really need great balls for a while. What? Pikachu looks happy. I don't give a shit. Alright, you're going back on the Pokeball.
We are.
I forgot we named him Mike Oxlong.
Oh. Ooh, this cunt! You got. Oh my god.
Is his name Bill?
Bill Swift.
Bill Nye.
Wait. I, like, missed the plot.
Why was he crying?
Because of the talking
Pokemon. Oh, the talking... But why does he want to fight now?
I don't know.
The talking Pikachu. He doesn't know any rock moves, does he? Ooh, he does. Get wrecked, kid. Go cry to your mommy.
Yeet.
That's animal abuse, throwing rocks at... This game makes me want to throw rocks at birds. Thanks, PETA.
Feed two birds with one scone.
Don't feed an already fed horse.
No, I want to beat a dead horse.
Got him. Oddish, yeah, she probably spiritual, doesn't want to get Shrek.
Why are we sending out Rosa?
Why are we sending out Rosa? She like the experience?
Yeah.
I figured it could come with like one move. Spearow. Maybe two. Bread. You get Shrek. No, I'll send out Rosa. Even though I probably should. I don't know, because he doesn't know any problems yet. Or she doesn't. Go, Rosa Parks. I know you can do it.
Most favorite line, no. Use the double kick. Wow.
I wonder if quick attack might do a little more damage.
I don't think so. Oh, damn.
Let's see if that stab. I know my Pokemon move. Okay, I feel a bit calmer now that you kicked my ass.
Deep breaths.
The Pokemon thing I built wasn't there. It's dead.
Cause he's dead.
That talked. Just thinking about it gives me the creeps. Don't go in there, this cunt. What does Eevee want?
Piss her off again.
Touch Mike Oxlong's hair. Is this technically animal abuse? Stop.
Remember when she like threw you out last time?
Yeah.
Like that.
For just $3 a day, you could save these people.
You should go to the hospital. Well, there's our freaking...
our Onix. Rattata was the best Gen 1 Pokemon. Changed my mind.
Have you seen Pikachu?
Pikachu's overrated. Changed my mind. Pikachu is overrated, though.
That was worth the trip.
Yeah, bro. Let me get that rare candy. I got those sweets.
That's the same guy that we saw in the mountains.
Yeah, he's sneaky. Yeah, let's go to the hospital.
La Hospital.
The hospital's rule. We do all this shit first, because there's no way we'll be able to take on the gym just yet. So let's... this guy's a bug catcher, so I'll probably just do that first.
What's the prize? I won it.
Yeah. Venonat. Yeet. Easy money, kids. Kale.
Ooh, good stuff.
Good stuff. I'm second. Now it's serious.
I'm trying to think of like other names for like other influential women. Oh, first name one Michelle.
Michelle Hopkins. Fudged up. She never. Shock is a bit.
Pika Pika. Could you use the quick attack?
I know. Thought about it. Sorry,
we have fun.
How could I lose? I'm a strong, independent woman. Men are trash. I don't want to.
Can't dodge him.
Yeah, I know. Literally have Oh yeah, Rosa Park should invite.
That's real good. That's real good for these levels.
Yeah. Do you think they're going to do this for, like, every Pokemon generation? Or just this one?
What do you mean, like, the game style?
Let's go, yeah.
I don't know, I mean, it seems... People seem to be liking it.
Yeah.
I like it, personally. I mean, I do kind of miss, like, classic feel. But I think it's pretty close. I mean, the only thing is that you get to choose what Pokemon you go capture.
Yeah.
You can dodge them a lot better.
Try bind.
Oh.
If I need to go first and first. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
No, I was confusing bind with bide. I'm like, wait, how did it miss? So I'm like, Sure, Tubman no double kick, or is it? Yeah. They both end up.
I think it passed me a Doom Brother.
Regular or Baja?
Regular is fine. What do you want? Here's some caffeine.
Do. Oh, this mouth's done. You'll cry home to your Pokemon trainer.
That's loud as hell.
This video is sponsored by Carbonation.
The South. Yeehaw.
Yee to the hall.
You ever feel like pricking your cousin?
Pepperidge Farms remembers. Let's go back to the Pokemon channel. How come it's not called Poke-a-Person?
Our next Pokemon we're naming Aretha Franklin.
Didn't we try that already and it didn't fit that well?
Yeah.
We could, we'll just shorten it or something.
Super effect. So close.
Give me the fucking info! Whatever, using bind. I think bind has a better accuracy than rock throw like you. Should attack again. There we go. Flash, are you fucking kidding me? If they hit like one HP.
Very fine. Ox dies.
I do kind of want a Nidoking on our team.
Agreed.
What? But then the only thing is, Donk would be kind of useless. Nidoking is probably a poison. Yeah, I don't know. Potions do we have? I want the Expelliarmus potion.
Potions are expensive.
I know, dude. Thanks Trump. Thanks capitalism.
Thanks Ned Lamont. Why do you have to do the spin? This one part I don't like about this game.
What?
This, like, that looks like you made it in like PowerPoint word art. They could have had a cooler intro.
I see. If I do my. Those parts. Nice try, kid. Personnel.
Actually, everything's personal.
I know.
Like they ever try to flee or any new Pokemon coming?
Yeah. Should I try to? I'll do another rock throw. Yeah. So once the next Pokemon comes in, it's gonna actually like it's gonna take damage. That's what a lot of like professional like Pokemon players will do. I don't know what they call themselves. I don't know. We could.
They're like world famous Pokemon players.
I mean, they do hold like championships like every now and then. So they probably are. I'm not too familiar with them, so I like of them.
They all smash tournaments.
Of course, dude. Pretty much any like semi popular, at least semi popular competition, though.
Oh, my plane smashed one of these nights and streaming it.
Maybe not, they're not very good at it.
But... yeah, they don't work. Smash the buns. Nice. I mean, I'm starting to figure out like combo moves and stuff. Hmm. Oh, come on.
Almost there. I think.
Would have surprised me.
You are good. No, you are good. Okay, let's go heal up. Heal up and steal up. Onyx.
Abonics. Thanks for waiting.
Thanks for playing Fortnite.
Thanks for coming to Walmart. Can I interest you in our layaway program?
Yeah, I need a 10 PS Pros for my sick
10 dad, sons.
My 10 sons. I'm sorry, man. We have a 1 PS3 for customer only limit. That's okay. I'll go with. He's caught 50 Pokemon.
No, we didn't.
You should have more than that. How about you, Ligma?
I'm gonna call Nintendo and ask him for a trophy.
Catch an ab, bro. Like, comment, subscribe. That's a lot of experience. Don't mind us, guys. We're gonna do a quick grind session.
Excellent throws, really. Really just build it up for you.
Let's get rid of Harden. Nah, he's already got good defense. Trying to think of, I think Misty's highest level is like 18 or something. So I think they changed it from the original games, which is kind of sad. No, because everything else was the same, but Misty, I could have sworn she had like at least a level 22. Those are Starmie, but maybe those are just the original games and like Yellow changed or something.
Try to think.
So I do remember in the original ones, it was like, I could have sworn it was 18 and 22 were the two. Up right now. We gotta fact check ourselves. There it is.
Easy.
Easy money, kids.
Level up.
This is one of the things I do enjoy about this game is like how easy it is to like level up, man. Might as well get.
Yeah, before it was a pain in the ass to level.
Yeah.
Maybe it was just Pokemon though.
Should we get rid of growth?
If you got my Magikarp, forget about it. Took you forever to level up.
Yeah. It's worth it.
But what's a. Yeah, I don't know. I like the graphics on here a lot, too. I think they're just beautiful.
Did you know? Do you know that in the first gen, Gyarados was actually Water and Dragon? Now he's Water and Flying.
I wonder why they changed him.
One of the weirdest things they changed was like the whole super effective system.
What do you mean, like the perks?
Yeah, because like I'm almost positive in the first gen, like there's certain Pokemon where like there was a first and like a secondary, like the types, and then like, cause I'm pretty sure with like Charizard, it's fire and flying. If you used like a ground type on it, it would still be super effective, even though it's not at all like has no effect on flying types.
Hmm.
Almost positive that was a thing too, but yeah, I was thinking shit up. But. Let's catch this Meow. The tomboyish mermaid. That's Misty for ya.
Oh boy. Nice throw.
Thanks, brother. Got him. Yeah, no, I was right. I mean, I was one level off, but so... In the first gen, including Yellow 2, Misty had level 18 Staryu and a level 21 Starmie. So I don't know why they changed it for this, but then... I'm pretty sure the Elite Four pretty much stays the same from what I remember, and everything else stays the same.
Should. So why they changed it now?
So I'm almost positive they changed it for this. I think her Starmie was like 18. And I was like, wait, why did they change that? Which I guess it is kind of a big gap between the... I don't know. I'm just old people complaining. Wow, wow.
The glory days.
Yeah. That'd be funny if you can catch the missing no in this game. That'd be funny. Like high on crack about his coffee, and then you fly down to
I remember the guy about his coffee.
Yeah, so you talk to him, then you go to fly down to Cinnabar Island, and then you surf along the shore, and then there's a chance that you'll encounter like a glitch in the game called Missing No. And so the funny thing about that Pokemon is like you can find it at like level
to now.
I was thinking we'd catch a few more and then we'll head off to
Jim.
BDB's house.
Whoa. Well, we get to BDB, that's gonna take a while.
Oh, they get there?
Yeah.
Oh, actually, we don't gotta face all the trainers here. Fuck.
I faced all of them, it took forever. Hello!
How's it going?
Can't pronounce the name. But we see you, and we acknowledge you.
We acknowledge. We appreciate your company.
We do.
Stunspore. Should we get Stunspore or Poison Powder? They're both equally accurate. I'd rather my poison's fine. Oh, I didn't even know we had a catch combo. Just keep it going.
On what, Bellsprout?
Yeah, but... Just break your room.
But if you catch another Pokemon, that takes out the Kesko.
Yeah, catch combo. So now we broke the combo.
Rip.
Rest in peace.
Level 15.
Thunder.
They grow up so fast.
Yeah. Should we go now or should we level Onix up one more time?
I guess you can. Yeah, it can't hurt to level up Onix.
I don't really care about this bitch. If that catches, that's a good line.
Come on. There we go. No luck. Another one, two in a row? That's especially hard to do with the Pokeball, too.
What? Oh, no, that's...
You wanna catch some Pokemon, brother? Alright, I'm gonna catch some Pokemans. When to get Onix to level? 34. Having mic difficulties. Did you ever roast this girl?
No. Tony, dude, I'm like avoiding battles for the most part. Because honestly, like you, in this game, you level up faster if you just catch Pokemon versus
actual battle.
Yeah. Why didn't you use Rock Throw?
I'm playing the end game.
End game? Got him cornered now. There you go, brother.
So you have to build up that rage first.
Yeah. Now I'm Superman.
Super effective.
Super effective.
What type of brother?
Camper Shane.
Two great balls.
You already know Camper Shane. Alright. Let's catch one more thing because I think Onix is almost.
Yeah, he should be pretty close. Catch that Pidgey. Whoa. Catch combo. Oh, no way.
What?
This game is rigged. Every time you throw a ball. Whenever I throw the damn ball.
I'm a Pokemaster, dude.
Pokemaster.
There we go. Now we're cooking.
What are we cooking with?
Cooking by the book.
It's crazy. Never make a messy recipe.
No, you can't be lazy. I do the cooking by the book. Okay. This is epic.
Okay.
No, this is a
fellow gamers.
Thanos needs your help. Pikachu needs your
Pikachu
help.
Pikachu needs your help.
talk to the guy. He's like, oh, I'm on a date or something like that. And then the girl talked to the girl. She's like, oh, I'm hanging out with my friend or something like that. I'm like, friend zone.
That's sad. In the comment.
Check for respect.
Squirtle.
Squirtle's OP. We need to nerf Squirtle.
What about Bulbasaur?
Best starter. Change my mind. Squirtle pot there. I thought he's a water paper.
I was always a
cooking by the book. Okay, now this is at the Tubman is, I guess. Does he move?
Go!
Shoot. Going to see Bill, huh? Guess we're gonna have to battle first.
Oh. Fisherman Wayne. I remember this battle was fun.
Yeah. It's the most OP Pokemon of all time.
Thunder Wave.
Yep.
Wait till he sends out Krabby.
I got a joke for you. Why was the water Pokemon so angry? Because he was crabby. Oh, that is a
Fisherman Wang.
You're something. Everybody's something, huh? Oh.
Whoa.
Upside down, brother. Upside down, looking like a clown. See, Bill lives here.
Sea cottage.
Polo. Uh-oh.
Where's Bill?
Where's Billy? Eevee's gonna find him.
Where's Eevee?
Go get him, girl. Hiya, I'm a Pokemon.
Don't upset Rosa Parks like that.
Wanted to attack me again. Okay, let's go help out Bill. The science guy. Don't mess it up, okay?
Bill Nye.
The science. Well, look at this anime part.
Oh boy.
These parts kind of look cool.
Yeah. No, the graphics on these, they definitely did.
There he is. It's Mark Zuckerberg.
History.
Yeah, no, they did one with him. And
did you see that? I just saw that one.
Was it good?
It was all right. For Mark Zuckerberg, they had the one. He couldn't blink. So I guess he doesn't blink a lot.
Mm-hmm.
So for the whole video, whoever was playing them didn't blink once.
That's a math thing.
Like, I was trying to do it. Like, to see how long I can keep my eyes wide open and not blink. I was pretty impressed.
Mm-hmm.
With Pikachu find.
Pikachu find.
Found a flute. No shit. Smelling the scent of grass. Reflex Roger.
Okay, I think we should be able to take on Misty now.
Time to defeat Missy.
Yeah, Missy. Yo, champ in the making. Pokemon of at least level 15. How about this one? Oh, right. Check this out.
Is that worth it?
Yeah, it was worth it.
What'd it cost? Everything.
$3.50.
$3.50. That's just a good meme.
That's funny.
That's funny, boy. Whip.
Oh.
Old Dean. I'm a beautiful girl who glides on the water.
Reflex, bud.
Okay. Beauty Violet.
Oh. snuff everything.
Uh-oh, the mash is hurt.
So I should take care of him.
Yep. Get her done. Seal the deal.
Yeah, that's not spelled like a seal.
Yeah, that's the point. I totally deserve a golden medal. Let's go heal up, kids.
Just in case.
See, Elon tweeted that he loves ramen or something like that.
Who, Elon Musk?
Yeah, Elon Musk.
No.
Like, I don't know what goes through his mind sometimes, but...
He went from... I was listening or reading something, and people compared... They were saying that he went to Silicon Valley, like, superstar nerd, mm-hmm. to a Hollywood celebrity. Like, he's not... I mean, he is real smart, but I think now he's in it a lot for... publicity and recognition.
He's just in it for the memes.
Hey, you're a new pink.
That's not what Missy sounds like.
Oh, sorry.
Misty. I've been calling her Missy for the past half an hour. That's how tired I am. Misty.
Hi, you're a new face. What's your policy on Pokémon?
What's your approach?
I might actually lose this, not gonna lie.
I lost my first time here. Yeah, this, Star Monster.
Did you just call it Star?
I think. Sure.
No, we can't because this, we don't have, the online for this account, dude. So.
Oh yeah, it's just the spoof, the Smurf account.
That's a Smurf.
To make me get on my main.
We might actually lose this.
The cookie on the main. For the memes. What's your best Pokemon?
Save Rosa Parks for last, but she shouldn't have any like full heals or anything, so let's see. I think Horn Tyson. No, because I think Horn Attack will do a little bit more damage than Poison, so even though we got the
same. Oh,
what
should that go off?
Let me just double check. Yeah, no, Horn Attack is a lot of them.
Oh.
I mean, we should win it just because we still have like three more Pokemon left. But it's a good thing I paralyzed.
Well, Onyx isn't really gonna do anything.
Well, Onyx will have to get.
Sure, Nick, you can have a shout-out. Shout-out my boy, Nick.
Shout-out to the boy, Nick. Nick Daniels.
Alright. I think you should break out Rosa.
Rosa, time for some Rosa Parks.
Top 10 biggest spots.
Number 10.
Number 1.
I'll bite. I forgot that.
I'm fucked.
Yeah. Eat. You're done, kid. Nothing personal.
Please say my full name.
Nicholas. There you go.
I don't know your middle or your last name. Sorry, kid.
Can't be too edgy. There we go. I'm actually pretty quick getting to this.
Man, Nicholas must have nothing better to do.
Let's see what he says.
How old do you think Nicholas is? 12.
Nah.
We're calling you Nicholas, Nicholas. This is a family-friendly stream.
Yeah. We're suitable for all ages.
We're trying to capture the T-Series audience.
Alright, the T-Series. Gotta get all those 70 million. Didn't they get like audited or something?
Yeah, for tax evasion.
That's crazy. When did they start gaining like all those subscribers is my question. It just came out of nowhere, it seemed.
A lot of people are speculating that they got bought.
Wait, like they bought followers or?
Yeah. They bought, yeah. Subscribers.
And
I think that's all just the haters, so.
It's what?
I think it's all just like the haters of
PewDiePie.
No, the haters of T-Series, just bring that up.
Oh yeah, maybe.
They look cool with me, actually. I mean,
gotta get Smash.
You're gonna get anything?
I kinda wanna wait for it to go on sale. Like, I'm not like.
It's.
In a huge. I know.
It came soon. Whoa.
I know, like, I don't think, like, the 3DS version has gone on sale, like, ever since then. Give it away.
I mean, like, I was always not the best at it either. I'm like, I feel like it's kind of like a staple game.
What do you mean by that?
Kind of like Legend of Zelda for the Switch.
Mm.
Staple game, like, it really showcases the Switch's power and the ability of the Switch.
Yeah.
So when I bought, oh, I know who this boy is. So when I had bought the Switch, when I had seen that was going on sale, I knew even though I wasn't great at it, I was gonna get it.
Mm.
I'd just play it. I mean, the graphics are real good. Should I drop off somebody? Or never mind.
Nah, unless we gotta, like, train someone, but we're good.
Dude, the trainers used to take forever.
Mm-hmm. Oh, in, like, the old games, yeah.
Yeah, like, Gen 1.
Mm-hmm. Honestly, I think Gen 1 and Gen 2 were the hardest, but, for sure. But, I think... I think Gen 2, like, getting just, like, the first... If we're just speaking about, like, getting past the Elite Four, I think Gen 2 is a little bit harder. Because, like, it's so hard to get all of your... Like, if you have, like, a full team of six, it's hard to get them all past, like, low 40s, from what I remember, like... And the Elite Four goes up to level 50 in Gen 2. So that was always, like, a struggle. Because I think one time, like... The easiest time I had with Gen 2 was, like, I had a team of only four Pokemon. And, like, I'd, like, never do that, because I usually fill them up. But then again, I don't really... Kind of a lot of people like to actually, like, grind in those games. I don't...
I always like to.
Not a very grindy boy.
Depends what game it is. Like, yeah. Certain games I can grind, like Diablo.
Xenoblade.
I want it bad. Especially as on sale, like, GameStop.
Yeah.
Hold on, family friendly.
Oh!
Was that a kiss?
I just heard it in your headphones. Oh my god.
I was wondering what the sparkly thing was. This was stuck in your hair.
Mm-hmm. Your mustache hair. That was a little unexpected there, bud. We're just friends, Mike Oxlong.
My cousin.
Yeah, you're my step cousin. Wait, are step cousins a thing? No, right?
Yeah, I can't.
I don't think anyone really refers to them as...
Oh, those SS tickets you have?
My step-uncle.
Why can't I say no? What if I don't want to take this, dude?
Yeah, what if I was going to take, Ash's mom?
For a ride. Whoa. It's a luxury cruise line. Whoa. Mm-hmm. Just once.
The sand.
You give Mike Oxlong one of your SS tickets. I just realized we just told Nicholas that we're keeping a family-friendly stream, but our character's name is The Cunt.
This cunt, we're keeping it PG-13. What? Forget about the whole thing, okay?
See you there.
See you later, alligator.
Go on the SS butthole and... Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez, Rick, I don't know. Okay.
We're not doing this again.
Okay, we're not. No more.
Do your Stewie impression.
My Stewie impression? I can't get up on the mic. It's bad, though. That's the only thing.
That's what makes it so fun.
Lewis. Hey, Peter. I still, like, I could get a perfect Joe accent. I just gotta work on it. Like, hey, Peter.
No, the Joe sounds real good.
Hey, Peter. Hey, Peter. Hey, Peter.
That was good. Say, Peter.
Hey, Peter.
You found the lore.
What's the Pokemon lore?
Oh, hello. Mine is not great.
She's pretty cute.
Pretty thick.
Anime girls are pretty sick.
Big facts.
Huge truths. Alright. Aren't you glad Onyx is out of the Pokeball?
Onyx needs to go back in the damn Pokeball.
Fuck. Put him in the Pokeball. What are you doing?
Don't know.
Are you trying to put him back in?
Yeah, where's...
I'll go back, and then you go to the center one. Go back. And then go to Poke Party.
I knew that.
And then you can just return. We don't have to have a Pokemon on it. I don't think it really does much. It might, like, get their... I don't know if friendship is a thing in this game. It made it seem like it is.
Of course it is.
Of course. No, don't talk to him.
Thank you.
No one saw. What? Okay, I didn't do anything that time. Holding it still. Alright. I think my thing's. I think my thing's broken. Hold on. This isn't good. My Pokemon might be messed up or something. There we go. That little Diglett. I wonder if you can't catch any Dugtrio in this cave. Let's look around. This path is closed. Okay, let's find some, be back to normal now, but I don't want to jinx it. That's a Pokemon.
I think you need to calibrate the Pokeball.
Yeah, we've got
to
calibrate it. Ryan, not on stream.
Whoa!
We're catching a Dugtrio. And I was talking about how in the original one you could catch a Dugtrio in here, but I don't think in this one you can. I didn't stay long enough in my own thing. You used to be able to catch like a level 33 Dugtrio here.
Back in the day.
Back in the day.
Call one of these yet?
Yeah, it's like the third one. We're catching a shiny Diglett right now.
Alright, press F in the chat if you want to see a shiny Diglett.
That'd be cool. I don't even know what color it would be, like golden. See, because... And you know I'm like pretty good at, throwing the Pokeball. I just saw like my 3X ones in the room, but... There's a Diglett for you.
You want to do a shiny Diglett?
I mean, not really. It might take up to like an hour, but we could if you want.
An hour?
Yeah, it takes a while to get a shiny. To even encounter one.
Take out Bite.
Nah, I think we need Bite. Take out.
Joke.
I think maybe one of these days we'll do like a shiny hunting episode.
That'd be cool.
That'd be cool. Feel sweet.
I wonder what's the hardest one to get.
Hardest shiny? Maybe like one of the legendaries? Yeah, I don't even know how you would get them shiny. Just by like chance.
Well, there's certainly enough Diglets.
Yeah.
You're not going over there because of the trainer?
No, he blocked it off. So there's too many holes. I'm like, sir, that's my favorite movie. Have you ever watched that movie?
Yeah, how many times did Mays watch that movie in school?
The only thing that, like, I know nothing of that movie except for the part where they, like, eat that plant and it's like an ice cream sundae. That's the only thing that's stuck.
Wait, you don't I don't remember that part.
Do you remember it? You don't remember it?
I just remember him stealing the shoes and getting sent to juvie. Remember that's why he got put to dig the holes in the first place? And then they found that box.
Oh, the box. I remember the box.
What was in the box?
Dude, I don't even know what you're asking. Tony, the only thing I remember is the ice cream sundae.
I vaguely remember that. Like, I know what you're talking about, but I'm trying to, like, remember the scene.
Yeah, they were on, like, they were, like, climbing some mountain for some reason. And they get to, like, the top, like, this, like, flatland where there's, like, a river or whatever. Or not river, like, some still water, like, a pond. So he pulls up these things, I don't know what you call them.
You sure you're not thinking of like Willy Wonka and the chocolate
factory? No, that's
factory?
From Holes, I remember.
No, it's not.
It is.
They made a plant and it's an ice cream sundae.
No, they're like, it tastes like an ice cream sundae because they're going crazy from like starving. Like,
oh, because they're losing it.
Because they're losing it. I think, I mean, dude, I haven't seen that in forever. And like, when I did watch, I didn't like watch it.
Alright, well, we're going to Red Box tonight.
Yeah. We're going to Red Box. cutie box. Could technically go face the gym, but I don't think we're gonna be able to, because we're gonna get our like asses whooped.
Yeah, we just
like until Oprah learns a what's it called, a ground move. Let me see if should we? Yeah, let's just keep catching Diglets for now, just for experience.
You want me to?
Yeah, you got it. I'm gonna look up when Onyx learns his first ground move. Here, I'll be right back. I gotta look up stuff. You know what I'm saying?
Whoa. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna catch us some Diglets. Which have all disappeared now. We don't want the Zubat. Alright, so when I want to catch them, they'll show up. What's this dude saying? No, I don't want to challenge Jim. Up this Diglett. Not gonna let me get that, huh? Oh, there we go. Alright. He leaves me with 9 Pokeballs. Yep. This thing is harder than it is to control. What the hell? Here we go. We'll have to back on and get more Pokeballs. Okay, cool. Come on, come on. Oh, this isn't worth it for Diglett. This ain't worth it. Cool. Alright, so we're gonna go out real quick and get some more Pokeballs. Oh, is this guy heavy? Thanks. Some Pokeballs. Luckily, it's right out of town. Let's see how many we can buy. I'm here to buy. I'm here to buy lots of Pokeballs. I think 74,000 might be a little pricey. Maybe like 3,500? Yeah, that's okay. Bonus? No thanks. I'm back to the tunnels. Zubats. Oh, Diglett. Alright, first try. Thank you. got the combo. This is ridiculous. One ran away on me, so we lost that combo. Yeah, then we're gonna get more Pokeballs.
Jeez. So, Onyx learns Dig at level 20. So we need to get him at least level 20. Then he learns Earthquake at level 35, and we're not gonna fucking grind to level 35.
So what's Dig?
What do you mean? It's his first ground move that he learned. The Onyx one. So we need to get him to get a ground move so we could like wreck Lieutenant Surge.
What type is Lieutenant Surge?
Electric.
Oh.
That would have been excellent. I think that would have been great.
There we go.
You gotta remember the technique, brother.
I definitely think like playing with it's cool though.
Yeah. Yeah, I should go up on my move.
What?
Bellsprout is everywhere.
Level up. Prestige level 3.
Quick press D.
It's Mega Thought.
Yeah, no, I think when I was doing catching the shiny Pikachu, I think like I caught like 100 regular Pikachu before I got a shiny Pikachu. I mean, it wasn't exactly 100, but somewhere around there. Oh, yeah.
Bad.
No, excellent. Nice one, bro.
Thank Lord Farquaad.
Oh, that's actually a lot of XP. XD.
480. XD.
XP, XD.
Extra dick. Whoa. Mirror move? I don't know.
Nah, that just means that you copy the move that like the person you're battling does. I never really use it.
Theory, that sounds pretty good. Alright, where them thoughts at? Here's a thought.
Here, thought everywhere, thought. Huh? Old mixed up. But then the IRS came. What?
I'm just gonna waste that second one. I can't believe people are actually reporting premium Snapchats.
I can't.
Yeah, that's so funny.
It is funny.
Alright. First try, you ready?
Yep, I'm watching.
You watching?
I'm watching, bro.
I'll put money on it.
Oh! Catch it. Nice.
It's see the XP.
Eh. It's not too bad, I guess, but...
Why did I get so much for that last one?
It might have been, like, a tiny or, like, a... Yeah, this one was normal.
Oh!
Whoa! Oh. There it is! Oh, we're catching it. I use those great balls, but it's only level 14, though. I use those great balls. Gotta use those nene berries. I use the great balls. The raspberries. Oh, honestly, you probably shouldn't have used that, but it's fine. You know, go to great and see if we should use a raspberry or not.
There's a raspberry.
Better get on the first try, brother, get that experience. Wait for it. Brother. Great.
Shit.
I know, so close.
Use another.
No, I just go for it. Nice. Great.
Does that count towards the multiplier or no?
What? If you had a great, yeah. And a new Pokemon.
No, I mean, does it count towards the shiny?
No, you gotta get a Diglett, Diglett, Diglett.
But it didn't break the combo either. Or did that break the combo?
Yeah, that would break the combo. Because now we would need to get, like, Dark Trios in a row. So. No, that's really good.
Should I add this to my,
To the team?
Yeah.
I mean, it would either be this or, Onyx, so.
Yeah, I'd rather have Onyx.
Yeah, me too.
It's going to really scout them up.
Yeah.
I'm going to use Great Ball.
Nice. I think it's because you don't like extend your arm. You know, like just like hold it out, like you point at the TV, then you pull it back and you do it. I think the pointing at, you point it like, cause that sort of like calibrates where it's supposed to go when you throw it, and then, well, you gotta put more power behind it than that, but. There you see. You get it down once you get it a few times, but. There it is.
Easy man. Like the haptic feedback in this. How often have you had to charge it?
I think like once or twice. Honestly, that would be cool to get a shiny Diglett, though. I'd add it to the team. That would take a long time, brother, I promise. There you go.
Oh yeah. my doo-doo.
Yeah, maybe what we'll do is, like, because I'm thinking, like, we do one gym battle per episode. So, like, we can make it, like, a 10-episode series because we have, like, the 8 gym battles. We have the Elite Four, and then we could do, like, one shiny, like, hunting episode if you want.
I'm down for that.
Yeah, and by then I'll try to get that, like, shiny charm. That way we can get that, like... Our chances, I think, is like tripled of finding a shiny if you have the charm.
How do you get the charm?
You have to fill up your, the entire Pokedex and then talk to some guy in the game. So I think I have in my main account I have more than like.
So can
100.
You get the charm on that account and transfer it?
Oh no. But we could just do the.
Oh,
other.
You mean do it on your account?
Yeah, that's fine. We could do it like that. Just to... That'd be cool. I wouldn't mind, like, catch some shiny.
I'm sure someone's out to do it. We'll catch every shiny in the game.
I wanted to do that, but I'm like, it's not worth my time, to be honest.
It'd be a cool accomplishment to be like, yeah, do that.
I want
to
beat shiny. Flex on Noah. Like, yeah, you're gonna build an arc for me, bit. Brother. It's not how you get the. It's not how you obtain the loops. There you go. Bad. Watch out, brother. We got 9 Pokeballs left. We got the 9 Pickballs left. You one of them Pokemon my son been talking about?
Still not gonna catch it.
Yeah. What a shame. You're gonna break the combo. There it is. How's that only a great? That's my question. Was the radius not small enough?
Alright, guys, we're shutting down the stream.
Cause
this is fucking stupid.
You want me to. Well, now you got it, brother. There it is. Right there, brother. Catch you this time.
I took like 10.
Yeah. I'm gonna go talk to that guy. Got our free Pokeballs back.
What guy? The guy up before?
Yeah, cause like I think in every cave he shows up and he's like, "Oh, are you running low on Pokeballs?" Spearow's evolving. Quick, press B.
They weren't on the team anymore.
No, Spearow's. We took Nidorino out.
Why'd Spearow stop evolving?
Because you pressed B.
I thought you were joking.
No.
How do we get to evolve again?
You gotta level it up again. What? I thought you knew that if you pressed B, it stops.
No, I didn't know that. Because why would. I have honestly never hit any buttons when I've watched Pokemon evolve.
Yeah, that's how you do it. You press B, and they stop evolving. Or you put an Everstone on them. But. This game, you can't have cold items.
Oh, it'd be cute forever, Pikachu. Yeah.
Well, no, there's... The other good thing about, not leveling up your Pokemon is... it levels up faster, plus it learns moves earlier. Like at lower levels, it'll learn certain moves rather than, like, later if you evolve them. It's, like, one of the benefits of not evolving your Pokemon. But then, obviously, their stats aren't, like, boosted because of the evolution, so it's, like... It's, like, a... Win lose. Right there. Alright.
We got more Pokeballs, I think, now.
Yeah, I mean, what level's Onyx right now? We'll catch that last Diglett and then we'll go. Because I think Onyx is almost level. Or we'll catch these two and then we'll go.
I don't have enough.
We have Great Balls, too. and the premier balls if you want to save the great balls.
Yeah, lag?
You gotta, like, give it a little more force, brother. Like, don't, like, yeet it, but, like, a little more firm. Yeah, brother. A little more firm. Firmly.
Grasp it.
There you go.
I'm not wearing the wrist strap.
See, like, how did that get, like, that much experience?
Because it was tiny.
It was tiny.
What gives more experience, tiny ones or big ones?
Yeah.
We're about to find out.
You heard it here first. You heard it here first, folks.
It's huge.
Do you want to use premier balls or great balls?
Yes, I use great balls.
You have two great balls. There you go.
Come on.
Nice. This one will probably get more just because it's an excellent throw versus the great throw, but we'll see. It's about the same. I don't know why.
No, the other one was 300 and something.
That's weird. Alright, we need one more level for Oprah Winfrey. And then...
water.
It'll learn dig. Yeah, we could learn water again.
Tail whip?
Yeah.
And
ta-da! Learned water again.
Keep it up. Does this guy say to me?
Does he say anything? I don't think so. Oh, he might be able to. No.
Thanks. It's been dug by Diglett.
That's why it's called Diglett Cave.
This isn't called Diglett Cave. It's called Biglett Cave.
Yeah. Big Moves Cave.
Big Moves Cave. I might have spent all my money on Pokeballs.
Brother.
I think we have like a couple thousand left though, so.
Yeah, no worries. So what's the scoop, brother? You wanna level?
Alright, guys, we're back.
We're back.
We're here, Great Guys Gaming here.
Great Guys Gaming.
We're gonna buy. How many can I?
Turn. Alright guys, we're back. Technical difficulties.
No problem though.
No problem though. We're just about to level up our Onyx, our Oprah Winfrey, and then we'll be all set. I was never a huge fan of Swift. T-Swift.
Lord Maximus.
Why does everyone want to learn stuff? Ooh, Thunderbolt, brother. That's a pretty hefty move you got there.
Quirk attack.
You think so? I'd rather scared of Thundershocks.
I won't get rid of Thundershock.
Well, because...
Oh, yeah, I guess.
The same. This one's, like, way more powerful.
Real terrible paralysis.
Yeah. What? Spearow is evolving? Should let him evolve?
It's up to you. Guess there's no Pokemon to Pokedex.
Damn it, I tried. I waited too long. Well, we got a Fearow, guys.
We should add that to the team.
Let's add Chansey Torch. Man. Dude, we gotta add Mr. Mime to the team. We got it, right?
Oh, good luck catching
yeah,
him.
Yeah, no, brother.
A Nanaberry.
Nanaberry. Okay. The thing is, you gotta time these right, too. I don't want it, like, right there. I want it to move center. I should probably...
Do I do it before it runs away?
Yeah. I don't think they cancel each other out, right?
No.
Berries, right?
Oh yeah, they did.
Oh, fuck!
Now,
I'd rather a Nene Berry, to be honest. There it is. Oh! How is that not excellent?
Come on. Oh!
We're adding it. What are we gonna name Mr. Mime?
Hillary Clinton.
It does count. I mean...
It does look like...
I mean, Hillary Clinton is a respectable and...
Donald Trump's not my president.
Okay.
Even though he won the electoral college.
We have so many diglets. Oh my god. That's funny. Oh wait. I don't think it's gonna fit, brother. We're doing it, brother! Okay, guys, I think that's the end of the shit. Oh, man. Thank you. Oh my god. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's
so we're ending.
Yeah, I guess that's what we're ending it on. So thank you guys so much for watching. Tune in next week. We're gonna take on the Tenet Surge and gonna keep grinding. So
we'll get Hillary Clit to max.
Get Hillary Clit to level 20. So yeah, make sure you subscribe if you haven't so you could like know when we do the next stream, but you know, we appreciate you guys. Thank you for watching. Thanks for all the feedback, and hope you have a great night.